Well, up next, he's got to be one of the favorites, Drew Dreshall, the real-life ninja.
Okay, what's he going to do?
Wait a second. The bar's... What are you doing with the bar? What?
Be careful.
Oh! What was that?
Didn't touch the bar at all. It was a decent swan dive.
I think Drew Dreshall's sandbagging us. I think he's saving his best stuff for the second round.
All right, watch this one again. He just ignores the bar and starts off with a perfect form for a swan dive. But he over-rotates a little at the end. I hope he got something better in the second round.
And reveal your scores.
7.5.
Okay. We have half in here now?
Score of 21.5.